This is 3 years ago today. The big news story on this date in 2012.
On March 3rd, an American naval strike group headed by the carrier Carl Vinson re-entered Gulf waters. The ships of the group had sailed close to the Iranian border in a show of American force in that region. I'm Dennis Daly.